God damn, who's that fine?
Think my hips are big enough?
Oh, could fit a basketball in there. Look at us. Hey, look at, can we just, look at her. She go, baby, why are you so fine? Oh my God.
All right guys, so we are here in Oklahoma City going to my first ever, yes, this is my first ever Oklahoma City Thunder home game. All right. If you guys know me, you know I've been a Thunder fan for quite some time. I know you guys probably think I support the whole NBA, but no. This is truly my team, and this day actually means a lot to me. Not only because I'm going to watch the team, but I'm also going to be on the floor. I purchased my floor seats thanks to SeatGeek.
Real quick, I want to give a huge shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring this video. SeatGeek is an app that makes buying tickets online really simple. Basically, you could just search for a concert you want to go to, or a basketball game or football game, and it'll rate tickets 1 through 100, 100 being the best deal. You'll even see, like, it'll be color-coded as well, green being good, yellow being okay, and red being bad. You don't want to get those. Those are just terrible deals. I'm going to go to the Thunders and Lakers game, and right here, you can see that it's color-coded, which is the best deal for me. The best deal right now is these tickets for $160, and when you click on it, you can actually see the view from that ticket, which is really nice. And like I said, it's simple. I love taking my girl out to concerts, and I always use this app because it's so easy to use. Make sure you use my code LSK for a discount. The link will be in the description. And once again, thank you, SeatGeek, for sponsoring your boy. It's late.
Don't mind the mess.
Don't mind this. We just come in here, we crash, and then dip. But yeah, I got the human races. All right, got my 50-inch inseam jeans. You know I like my shit long because I'm a long fella. Pause.
Long dick.
Now right here, this is my new baby. Gucci. Alright, I actually prefer this. You know, I wasn't ever a fan of, like, you know, like man purses or bags or whatever the hell you want to call it. But it's actually convenient because now I don't have to stuff my skinny jeans with shit and a vlog camera and phone. Now I can just put it in here. Got 10 on my wrist. 10 on my wrist, you know what I'm saying? Got my chains. I'm feeling fresh today. I'm feeling fresh today. And you already see my baby. She looking good too. So we're gonna go court side, floor side, whatever you wanna see. I really don't know what to expect. You guys are gonna see it right now. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
On the floor, it's lit. Players are warming up. We're going closer. Oh, he's taking a picture. I have to what?
Yeah.
Show your ticket.
Do you know who I am? Oh. Excuse us. Sorry. Dude, this man will have 40 tonight. Yo guys, peep the heat though. Yo, fire. Oh yeah, we eatin'. Living lavish.
Courtside lounge.
It's lit.
It's lit.
Baby, is it lit?
It's so lit.
It's lit.com. Hoodie Mello! Oh, and then there's these guys. Oh, shit. Bro, look at that. Yo, that thing is lit. How did it produce the electricity?
Oh, yeah.
Pacers bench. Oh, we're getting lit. Well, that guy's tall as fuck. Please, coach. Oh my god. Don't ever give him the ball. Oh, good pass. Guys, from these seats, like, this coach just doesn't move. Even from this seat, it wasn't good because the coach was just standing in front of me the whole time. So this half should be lit, hopefully. I hope Melo goes off this half so I can go crazy and he'll get like a lot of attention. But that first half was, I can't show you that. It was just so bad. I got a baddie. Oh. She got a baddie. Oh, she got. So, I'm in this fantasy league, right? And I just noticed something. And I'm actually livid.
I forgot to put Carmelo in my fucking starting lineup. I'm so pissed.
Alright, we live. They on this side now, boys. Oh, oh my god. That was beautiful. Oh, that's off. Oh, give him that rebound. Oh, again. Again. Oh my god. Oh, light work. Footwork. Look at. Oh my god, he's too strong. He is too strong. Oh, stop it. What? I didn't see a foul. I saw a clean block. Oh yeah, right. Oh, that's an and one. That's a meme. Oh yeah, put him in the game. Oh yeah, that's a turnover. That's a turnover. Started by him. As long as he's on the floor, we're all right. Oh. Oh my god. Hello! Oh yeah. Oh my god, that's a bucket. Paul George. Come on. Belt. What are you? Who? What are you doing?
3 minutes.
Pass it out. Oh my! That was a lar! Are you blind? Don't call shit. I don't want to see I don't want to see shit. Oh my Paul George! Bro, I came here to watch Paul George fall out. And the refs just aren't letting him. Oh yeah, it's gonna work. Bro! Are you good? Ref, your eyes open. Catholics. Yeah. Get him out of here. Oh yeah. Thank you. Fast break. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. That was a two. Melo's hot, but he's not in my fantasy lineup, so stop scoring. Oh yeah, all the way, oh my god. Oh! George, score. Fuck. Please. Oh my God, dunk on him. And one, and one. And one! I called it! Jesus Christ, are you gonna just... Oh my God. Bro, just... He hasn't missed. He hasn't missed all day.
35 points. He said,
shut up. Okay. Oh my God, it's down. Oh my God, that's a bucket. That's a bucket. That's a bucket. Fuck. Oh, stop. Stop. Bro, he's falling, dude. Bro. Wow, bro.
Bro, look at that.
Bro, I literally, I didn't even get to see him play today. Melo, three in his head. Three on his head. Oh my God. Number 45 in the way.
Melo and Billy, what are they talking about? I was wide open in the corner. He just didn't give it to me. Oh, it's a, next possession, Melo. I got you. I promise. If he doesn't pass you the ball, I'm taking him out. I swear to God, I'll bench him.
That's a bucket. Oh, terrible. Bro, he is the best center in the NBA. Oh, it's over. It's over. Oh yeah. This guy's like 40.
Carmelo Anthony at the line. We'll shoot two.
Huh? Oh, nothing. Nothing. I just, you know, all these guys probably average 20 years old. It's young, but not on the court. Oh. See, this, the age difference there is a whole player's age. Like. Oh. It's too easy.
So the Thunder got the dub, and I have to say that was quite the experience. And I owe it all to you guys. I just want to say thank you for always supporting me, man, because stuff like this wouldn't be possible without you guys. The least I could do is stick around and say what's up to all you guys. Shout out to everybody I met. Hope you guys enjoyed the game as much as I did. And you guys should see more games coming soon. Hopefully, you know, Thunder, if you guys want to, you know, hook me up with full access, you know, dude, Melo's gay. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Join the crew. You already know what to do. Peace.
This is Carmelo Anthony's sweatband.
Dude, that is actually Melo's in there. Smell it.
Melo's home. It's Lee.com.
Hey.